know, I don't know about you, but sometimes my burden's getting a little heavy, and I have to go to Jesus. But he says, suffer little children, come unto me, and forbid them not. So whenever I get a little trouble in mind, a burden down, I find my way to Jesus. In other words, what I'm trying to say, sometimes when I'm at home alone at night, I get lonely. But then I turn it over to Jesus, because he said, turn it all over to him, and he'll make everything all right for you. And sometimes you might be passing along by my house, and you might hear me talking to the master, and you might hear me telling him words something like this.
I tell him, I said, Lord, you know I need you.
I wonder if anybody ever tell him that.
And then sometimes I feel like I want to say, Lord. And my burden get lighter when I do that. I tell him, I say, you've been so good. Yes, you have.
To me.
I will tell everybody everywhere I go, you've been good, Lord.
You've been so good.
Oh, yes, you have.
To me.
Look what he did for me, y'all. He gave my leg.
You gave me my legs to walk.
He didn't stop there. He gave me my tongue. See, I got my feet to walk.
Yeah.